we're still in an era where the medical profession has very little knowledge about serious weight problems. They haven't acknowledged that a serious weight problem is a medical condition, a disease that needs to be treated like other diseases.
Excess weight is really a medical problem, and it can be tied to almost every chronic disease.
There's a ton of great medical evidence to suggest that struggling with weight is a true, genetically conferred, complex, environmentally influenced medical condition.
Absolutely, it's a medical condition. There's biology connected with it. There's pathophysiology connected with it. There's hormones that are regulated. There's epigenetic phenomena.
As you are treating patients for weight, you realize how much of a struggle it can be. It is a chronic disease.
The way that our bodies work is that they'll do almost anything to defend our body weight. So anytime anyone goes out and loses weight, your body is trying to defend that body weight and is trying to put the weight back on. That's why the Canadian Medical Association and the American Medical Association and the World Obesity Federation all now consider obesity to be a chronic disease.
It is truly of value then to seek medical attention, whether it's your primary care physician or whether you get referred to a subspecialty clinic for weight management. There's nothing wrong with getting that professional help.